Hello, my name is Anita Bentata. I am speaker and author of The Wolf in a Suit. I am a survivor of domestic violence and I'm also a psychotherapist that's been working in the field over 20 years. I want to talk about the five areas that for me are the silver bullet priority to respond and target relationship abuse. So I'm going to give just the overview of the five areas and click on the videos below to go in a bit more in depth about each of these five areas. So the first area is we need community action. The second area is we need to understand more about how the brain works. The third area is we need to address the confusion and the overwhelm which stops us from taking action. The fourth area is we need to understand about the body and the involuntary stress and trauma response. And the fifth area is we all need to have emotional muscle to be able to speak and do things that are uncomfortable so we can be with the elephant in the room that is the epidemic of domestic violence that is prevalent in homes, in schools, in workplaces, and unfortunately in many of our powerful organisations and institutions. So click on the link for the videos that interest and are relevant to you to understand some more details about my silver bullet priorities. My name is Anita Bentata from Activating Artemis. Thank you for wanting to make a difference.